Scientology one.
I'm gonna make you look real.
See, every time you film me, I always make that face, and I don't like it.
Take it down and go, bam.
I like that.
You fucking serious?
Conveniently hiding me.
That's awesome.
Playing Pokemon?
Yeah, Pokemon Yellow on my laptop.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean, and we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away. Though, come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my.
That just happens.
No, but I'm not ashamed to say you got me hard, man. I'll tell the world. I'm probably telling the whole world right now while holding this pizza.
Yeah, you are.
No Boundary Studios, professional working environment.
You know, I have to bleep. I have to bleep out the I word again.
I'm like, what I word are we using?
It's too funny.
It's the bad. Yep.
Just gotta bleep that out.
Yeah, definitely gotta bleep. The word is idiot, children. It's a very bad, destructive word.
It's very, very bad.
Not to be confused with idiom. That's a smart word.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiom.
You're an idiot.
Doesn't that make him smart?
No. It's a smart word. It doesn't mean smart. It's a smart word. Calculator's a smart word. That doesn't make you smart.
Dude, you're so
calculated. That was the best example.
That was the worst.
That's not the best example. Tyler.
Nay, daddy's back.
Stop doing that. It's the most annoying thing I think I've ever seen in my lifetime.
Really?
Yeah, in the last 20 years of me living, that's probably the most annoying thing.
Tyler, dude, you're so measured.
You're so measuring tape. You're just so measured. So there's a way that gang vocals can sound wicked fucking terrible, and it's if it sounds like, and you can't hear any of the consonants, so you all need to, like, say it, like, if we try, really fucking, like, heavy fucking consonants, because
class.
Think of how much speech is in the air. How's the mic gonna hear, the thickness of it from this distance? You know what I mean? So you gotta overcompensate that. We all gotta spit our syllables really well. The way that you do this is that I put my hands up, and I push. I get everybody to do this. So we're all gonna put our hands up. We're gonna be like, we're gonna go like this, and you move your body into it. And the reason is, you want everything to sound like you're very fucking excited! Alright, like, upward positive happy inflection on everything. Alright, I can't do this! Wait! Like, fucking,
sounds just like you.
Slut.
You're a slut.
Dan's a whore.
That was random. Rude.
No, he's the one.
That was random and rude.
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 Rude. Rude.
Brittany.
Brittany.
You're
rude.
Brittany. Rude. 2, 3.
Ah! It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you. But when we are apart, I feel it too. And no.
Get up here, get up in my face, come on, Spidey speak down to me.
You left me! Are you dry?
Kinda like
that. Alright, now, I'm the microphone. Go do it.
You left me! Are you dry?
Alright, so you're losing it a little bit. You end up as high and dry. You want, high and dry! You're gonna get spit on me. Spit on me back here. Because you know why that happened? That's how you pronounce. That's how you get those fucking huge, things. It's gonna color.
You left me! Are you dry?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Alright, so you can get pissed at me, right? You gotta be able to get pissed at this thing, too, and I'm not standing right here. I'm not standing right here. Get pissed at that thing, alright?
You left me! Are you dry? Now I live with this curse! With this curse!
Funny how many lines you can do in succession when you get really, really pissed in the right
way. Yeah, it's probably the most passionate thing that is on this right now.
It's all about the personality. how do you take over? Yeah. So I just told you to take over.